I do need to stop bullshitting and actually start acting like this is my first tune. And do all this shit so that I can level faster, so I can be 30. And then I can make this my no-shit DPS. Because right now, with electronics, I'm running... You should see me now. You see me? Yeah, teleport. Oh, you already... Oh, okay, you already unlocked it? Teleport to me. Oh, okay then. Alright. I got a shitload of side missions. Alright, let's do this one. We gotta do this arms deal. Could be good, could be bad. I don't remember. This might be the one that's underneath the bridge, which means... You got secret mines, right? Alright. Neck gator. I'm gonna check that out. Okay. Okay, because we're probably gonna need them. I'm gonna keep sticky bomb and this shit. Oh no, this one's easy. This one's easy. Why the hell am I using my damn... Okay, I was using a pistol. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. I mean, I was tearing them up. Don't get it twisted. That's who I should have used the sticky on. That dude. You're good. I'm not. I'm dead. Damn, he fucked me up. Okay. Pick me up at your earliest convenience. And you also kind of gotta hurry, because a whole bunch of people about to be showing up. Oh, no, never mind. Yeah, okay, we gotta mark that shit first. Damn, I'm a glass cannon. Glass cannon. Glass cannon. Okay. My DPS. I am not whatever the fuck it is I am in my main. I am not. Gotta remember this. Okay. No, of course you wouldn't. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Do-do-do-do-do. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alright, they're over here. Come on, bruh. I'm gonna say the sticky for the sniper. Grenadier. Behind us. Found out today, if you do not stay inside this area when the timer runs out, you do not get credit. I was pissed as fuck. But yeah, bro, you're gonna love it as soon as I finally do gear this bitch out the way she's supposed to be. Because once she's geared the way she's supposed to be, everything is gonna be strong. Fuck! I missed. No, I missed. Woo! I'm about to get jumped! JTF, help me out, bruh! Telling people to shut the fuck up. No, I'm playing. Wait. Yes. Where? Get out of there. Get out of there. Run. Fuck. I was sitting paying attention to you. Hey, pick me up real quick, and then after that, we gotta get the fuck. Never mind. Just run. Just run. Run. You will not survive. I'm right behind you. I said run. 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 Bro, I'm about to respawn on your ass. We gotta get the fuck out of that. It doesn't. Yes, they can. You see them tagging you. We gotta get the fuck out of Dodge. I told you. Look, I'm just gonna respawn back to the safe house. Look, we gotta get the hell out of Dodge, bro. Don't ever stick around. Look, look. Until you are at that equivalent level, do not stick around. Oh, shit. Good times. Mm-mm. Alright. Yeah, it's the closest one. That's why I did it. Nah, fuck that. Not yet. Soon. Actually, how many credits I got? I can actually afford it right now. I can actually make my Saboteur, which will be nice, I'm not gonna lie, but then it's gonna require me to play very smart. Not that I got a problem with it, it's just, you know. Fuck! Alright, you ready? This shit's gonna be heavy. Get a break in this motherfucker. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna start grabbing something. Protect me. I mean, if you really want to help out, make this shit go faster, you just grab another case. Oh, fuck, I need that. I'll be back for that. And my handgun's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. Yeah, it'll show you as soon as you pick it up. Fuck, this way. Don't piss him off. Do not piss him off. Alright, cool. Yeah, I got like no armor and no defense, but I hit like a fucking truck. God, I can't wait till I get stronger. Anyway.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm sick to death of smelling other people's garbage and like...
Confirmed. Pick up mark. GTF notified.
Hey, did they drop anything over there? Nah. Yep.
I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
Bounty Lord of the 12. Alright, this is cool. This means we're going to get some new shit. Are you ready? We're gonna be fighting in a garage. Yeah, we're gonna be fighting in a garage. Seems like a shotgun? Nah. Nah. Nah, I meant the person that was shooting at me. Still got two here. Wait a second. Fuck, never mind, they're here. Shit. You're good. Oh, that's lame. Last time this was open. Oh, that's why. Okay. Yeah, that's right. I gotta open this first. I should have restocked first. Glass cannon, bro. No, he was looking at me.
Agent, I mean, of course, you did that in record time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind.
Yes, the riot mask. Okay. Good. The riot mask. It's pretty nice. Alright, so we're gonna do this last side mission before we turn on all this shit. Nice. No fucking way! God damn it. Oh shit, never mind. It's weaker than my scar. Well, I saw the M4 and I got excited. Like, stupid excited. Hold on. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna have to keep it. I'm about to be 13. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna definitely have to keep the M4 because it is stronger. And then when I put on all these mods, it will be God mode. No, it's at 13. What do you mean? Okay, I'm confused. You keep saying 122. I don't know what that means. You talking about armor is 122? What's the... Wait, is it firearm? What's it focus on? Nope, because it's health. Yeah, no, I just want it only if it's an increase in DPS, because right now I gotta be the ridiculous mofo. Yeah, no, I don't fuck with turret, not no more. Ever since I found out the goodness that is the sticky bomb. Alright, you ready? Let's go. Rescue Hell Kitchen civilians. Yeah, but I'm definitely gonna keep this M4 because as soon as I hit level... Wait, I am level 12. What the fuck? Level 12 M4. It was off a dead body over there in the corner in front of the bus in the back room. Probably not. Alright, hold on. Let me see. You know, I love this scar. I really do. But M4 is my bitch. I ain't even gonna front. What is it? A light machine gun? It don't matter. All I got was hands anyway. And they were for electronics. I'm not fucking with that yet. Okay. Oh, I just not got the M4. I'm good. Wait, what am I number at? 6,107. Why does that feel like it's so much weaker? Oh, because I got the wrong... Yup. There we go. For once, the blue is not good enough. Now I'm doing close to 7k DPS with this gun. Let's go. Kind of irritates me, man, because I'm so used to using sticky bomb and heal, but I'm gonna have to get off of it. Yeah, like right now, all it's doing is taking away 4,249 health. Isn't bad if you can group everything up, but it's not great either, in my opinion. Oh, yeah, okay, I'm a hair away from being 13. Finally. No, you can go ahead and start it. I'll be there in a second. Secret mind your new bitch. Hollow site. Let me check that shit real quick. Oh, that's weak as fuck. What do you see? Never mind. Come on back here, real quick. Run through my green. Never mind, it's gone. God, I keep forgetting. He's in there with you. I didn't get him. Got the others' attention, though. Oh, I love this M4. Yes, I heard that shit drop. Where is it? Oh, shit, dude. Combat backpack? Eh. Maybe. I don't know. Electronics makes your skill time go down shorter and your, like, certain moves you do stronger. So, like, if you wanted to, sniper. So, like, if you wanted to, you could do a stupid heal and it wouldn't cost you, like, anything. So, like, every time I do a heal, it's always gonna be an overheal. Always. Because my shit is high as fuck. You do it with every move you use. You just equip them. That's it. And granted, you probably won't be able to shoot that hard. You know what I mean? Like, your bullets will be shit. Like, my bullets are ass. But every time I use a move, which then I shorten down the cooldown to about every 20 seconds, I'm doing stupid damage. You see what I'm saying? It's just a different way to do damage or to make your job easier. Depends on how you look at it. Like, I can heal up an entire team with click one button like it ain't shit, but everybody else will be sitting there struggling. Yo, this sniper kind of OP, man. He just jumping off of ledges and shit like it wasn't gonna break his legs. It's kind of gangsty. Alright, chill. I snuck all the way up on this bitch. That's why I was having fun with it. I was like, yeah. Don't do that. There, see, look, right? Look, like that sticky bomb. If you were to do it and you stacked electronics, you could destroy an entire group of them easy. Like, it wouldn't be shit. Your heals last longer, and they also go harder. You know what I mean? So for that reason, you could really save somebody in a pinch. And if you're a tank, your shield, like, never dies. But most DPS like going the firepower route so they can just fire bullets. Depends really all on how it is you want to play, I guess. I had been said that I wanted to be electronic, so it didn't change nothing. But now that I made my main do it, I'm, like, stupid excited. So now I need to make a DPS that's good with guns, but really able just to go ahead and debuff a team or enemies rather. See, that's bullshit. You know damn well there's supposed to be a crate in here. Why can't I climb back up this bitch? Okay. Yes, there's really no chest in here. Some BS, man. All right, come on. Noise. Yeah, that's exactly how I made this one backpack. It's on my back. Same with my chest that I made. Here it is. Nope. They set us off. That's fabric. The sons of bitches. You just craft gear. Alright, I lied. We're gonna do this one too. Alright, and this is here just mostly like a search mission. Hey, grab this. You hear that? It's a crashed drone.
Hey, sweetie, you're calling Ali.
Hey, okay, listen, something seriously messed up here. I think we have to leave town right now.
What are you talking about?
Can you pack your bag, the little green one, just whatever basics you need, not too heavy. I'll pick you up in a minute. We need to move fast.
Babe, what's going on?
I'm not... Look, we can't wait or we'll be stuck. They're locking the island down in an hour.
Okay, I'll pack the bag.
Hey, person needs help. Give me a cool shirt. God damn it, I keep getting these neck warmers. What the fuck am I supposed to do with some neck warmers, bro? I know, but no decent coat. Like, I want, like, a biker jacket, you know? But nah, I can't get nothing. It's some BS. Is that dog look infected? I don't believe this shit. The hell am I supposed to start doing now? Shooting dogs? Bitch, please. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know what to do with this one. We're not going to be able to kill anything. It's just a search for people thing here. Alright, grab that. Yep, blase, blase. I think this bitch is like right here. Yep. Alright, come on. Follow me.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
I mean, you can sit there and listen to the story if you want, but it's like five pieces. Yep, dog, that's nothing. Wait till you get to challenging. They start using golf clubs. Them motherfuckers don't be playing, bro. Nah. Ah, fuck, I missed something. God damn it. Stay right here. That's our next spot. I guess I gotta go back and do something. Shit. Do I actually have to sit there and let this shit play out? I mean, maybe I do, because it... Fuck. The only thing I hate about some of this is, like, I already know exactly how the story ends, so it's like I gotta sit here and listen to it two times, three times. Fuck this.
Active echo beacon detected.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's what it is. I gotta let the bitch finish talking because she's the one that we're focused on. See? Alright, start the next one. She's gonna be at a desk in the back room, sitting there like lifting up papers or whatever, and there's gonna be one other person next to her. She's over here. Alright, come on. I mean, if you want to sit here and listen to the scandal, by all means, go ahead. Nah, I actually hit. You gotta hit her. Where's this bitch? I think that's her. Yep. Alright, next up. Ain't nobody got time for that bitch. Alright, let's go. Talk about humanity. Ain't nobody got time for that shit. This is the one that I think is not difficult, but like I gotta remember. Never mind, that was easy. Alright, time to fight. I think. Oh, it's right here. Yeah, I think she ends up getting shot in the head in the back of the car or some shit. Oh, yeah. This is her. She got hit. She's dead. Hey, somebody who needs food. Why'd you run up on this bitch? Did you give her something? Cause she ain't dropped shit. Oh, lucky you. What the fuck? Come on. There's somebody I'm supposed to look for. Here. Ah, cause he took the flash drive. So this is the bitch we're looking for.
Without her, this whole story's a bust. Maybe we run with the Directive 51 thing. You got anything on that?
No, but hang on. The story isn't over yet.
Damn, that didn't end well. Whether or not Vexus was sitting on a potential cure, that USB drive could have been the breakthrough we needed.
Alright, back to the safe house.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Backpack, blueprint, what? This dude is seriously hitting on me. Ain't nobody got time for that shit, bro. Fuck. Damn. Autumn's hope, man. We gotta go unlock a safe house that we haven't unlocked. You can stay here if you want, because as soon as I unlock it, it'll be unlocked for you too. Oh, shit.
In the safe area.
I bought the farm. Say what? Okay.
Which one? The one we just got? Go to Dante's Run? No, go to Dante's Run. Turn in that one. You get a superior backpack mod. Or backpack blueprint. Yeah, turn it into mission. Then you gotta come back to this one, apparently, in order to turn in this one.
I may not last a week here. Goddamn bug has sent four people in my building to the hospital. One of them...
Go update the JTF officer. You probably didn't pick up any of the side missions, huh? Yeah, no. That's the... Okay, so when I turn it in, you turn it in, too. Alright, yeah, that's cool. Just wait. I actually don't mind this look I got happening. Welcome to Clinton. Hey. Apparently, I've been here before. There goes Elmhurst's apartment. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have been here, because we were about to do that mission. Well, after I go make this backpack and say, hey, never mind, fast travel to me now, please. Well, never mind. Well, yeah, do mind. I'm only 50, 40 feet away. I'm here. Level 14. This ought to be fun. You ready? Shit. Nope, can't hide anywhere. Alright. Let's get this party started. I said fast travel to me. Okay, good. I can just stay right here. Thermal base. It's kind of cool. Improvised explosive device detected. Shotgun. Fuck. And JTF sure do like taking their time, huh? LMG. I don't know. I don't think I'm ready for that life anymore. Not really. But watch it be stronger than my fucking M4. Nope, it's not. Bitch. Somehow I made this stronger than it was before. Nice. New backpack. Looks kind of cool. Kind of fresh. Where was I going? Shit. Nope. Nope. Autumns. Fight. Or there's one, there's more. Normally there's three cleaners. Normally. Guess this ain't one of those normal. Yeah. Alright, I guess this here was one of those normal times. Enemies. All right, just one. Hey, need your help. Alright, give me a second. You ready? Too late. Said too late. That's why I asked. I was already hitting the button. And they're coming from your side. Kind of overkill, maybe? Over here. Yeah, on my, like, Omega tune. Shit, this dude got armor. Level 14. Yeah, like I said, I'm not really ready for that LMG life. I mean, I'm just not really feeling it. Okay, back to this crap. Where are we going? Oh, we're so close, but we keep getting sidetracked. Alright, 100 meters out, 300 feet, let's go. Wait, why are we running further away from the target? Oh, that's some bullshit. But I got a feeling something about to be around this corner. Forty-2 out of 45. I only got 3 more slots left. The dead zone's right next to us. Looks like I made it. How come I don't ever remember this? It seems like a chill spot. Crit hit damage, 4.5 XO, blind and death resistance by 10%, smart cover damage resilience. Hey, what do you know? 15% ammo, turret health, don't care, don't use it. Alright. You know, this one here also has a mod. And then I said I also need to make myself a backpack, right? Alright. Yeah. Back to the base operations, and then we can go ahead and do Amherst, because I actually like Amherst, and I'm not trying to bring in extra people because I'm not trying to help them at all. I know that sounds like a dick move, but what's there to be confused about? The higher your number, the more damage your seeker mind does, the easier it is for you to heal, less damage you do with your gun, and or less amount of health you have. That's a choice you have to make. Yep. No, you do have to equip it. But based upon your skill number, after you equip your gear, determines your health, firepower, and or electronics. Now, if let's just say you like this DPS chest, right? Like you like its innate ability. Its innate ability could be, I don't know. One successful headshot guarantees that your next... I can't explain it to you. I'd have to show you. But it's like, let's just say some stupid ability, right? You know, like, look, right? You know, something you like. You're like, oh, I like that. But it's originally made for a DPS. You could switch it if you are an electronics user by using a recalibration system in the tech wing. The only problem is it's iffy. It's like playing a lottery. But either way. So, the point is, as you equip your stuff, certain skills of yours require a shorter cooldown in order to use and or do more damage. You just equip the gear. And, like, instead of stacking for DPS like you are right now, in that case you would stack for electronics. Keep in mind, it's going to make you squishy in one way or another. Either you won't be able to deal out that much damage, except for when you're using a skill, or you'll be able to do some damage with your gun, a lot of damage with your electronics, and have no health, which means now you're a glass cannon.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business.
You kind
of
get what I'm saying or not? Alright, what's confusing? You just go to inventory. Look, you just go to inventory. You click on chest, legs, or whatever. And then after that, you scroll down the list and choose the gear that you want to wear. Some are based more towards health. Some are based more towards fire, like, you know, like firing your gun. And some are based more towards electronics. Some of them have all of them. You see what I'm saying? It increases your electronics. Yes. Oh, wrong electronics. My bad. Nah, I'm talking about the stat. Those you use in order to help you make certain items, which will be later. It'll be like, you can't make grenades. You can only make guns or armor. So, like, I think it's gun holsters use electronics, I think. I might be wrong. But, like, shit on their far right, I believe, use electronics. It'll be just, like, something stupid, like one electronic. Yeah, actually, my chest. Yeah, my, in order for me to make the chest that I made when we came out here, I had to use one electronic. No, it's 12 hours, 12 Earth hours. Well, it also depends all on your upgrade, because some of them, at the end of it, they all upgrade to be the last within, I think it says an hour. Yeah, within an hour. In that case, you can pick it up every hour. You see what I'm saying? Oh, this backpack, though. Level 17, that's the only sucky part. That, I need 12 fabrics, 2 electronics. The level 14 backpack. And I am short 2 high quality fabrics, so let's get those right now. Alright, let's get this backpack. Yeah, but that level 17, the superior backpack we got, it's a level 17. Crap, it's made for electronics. Alright, so look, so I just now made this riot backpack, right? It's level 14. But right now it got made for electronics. So it's 57 electronics plus 6 critical hit damage plus 20% ammo capacity. So what am I gonna do? It's okay. You know, before, right? Before I used to just be pissed off and just break it back down. You don't have to. You go upstairs to the tech wing. Because, you know, you done went and bought your recalibration system. Scroll on down to your backpack. You'd be like, yeah, I just now made this motherfucker. Select item. Choose over the thing it is you want to change. Now, you can change the 5% turret damage, to possible recalibrations. It'll show you each one that you could possibly do. I know I'm not going to be able to do much, but I do want to go ahead and reroll on this electronics. Now, like it's saying here, it says, okay, with this backpack, when you roll it, you have a chance of getting 48 to 58 anywhere in there. Are you sure you want to take this risk? You're like, hell yeah, I want to take this risk. Now, impossible thing to note. Well, not impossible, but very important thing to note. Yes, I lucked out. I got 57. The important thing to note is this. Once you roll on an item, you know, like after you recalibrate it, you can never recalibrate it again. You can only recalibrate the same stat. You cannot change something else. Because other than that, people be turning around making God mode things. Because I know I would. But you can't. What do you mean? Okay, so now, look, I know this is going to be very hard for me because I don't normally do this. I'm trusting you now to heal us. I'm not healing, period. It is entirely on you. If you feel like healing. If you don't feel like healing, don't worry about it. I'll figure out something. Like, did you even want to heal? Because if not, Nuggets, I won't do that. No, I mean, if you want to. If you don't want to, it's fine. Fuck it. But I got mobile cover. It's because your electronics isn't up. And it's also probably not because you're not running Wildfire. Or something else. I forgot the other one. Hold on. See if I can find it. No, it's the one of the talents. Wildfire, Demolition Expert. And I can't find the other one. That's lame. Okay, but why am I doing this? I'm doing this here for a reason. I came here for a reason. There's nothing here. So what the fuck did I want? Okay. Well, I guess then I am running a heal. So I'm running heal and trapper. This is the start of my saboteur. Saboteur is simply meaning sabotage. That's my thing. I'm going to be sabotaging the enemy so that we can have a benefit. Hazmat. Battle buddy. Critical save with shrapnel. Oh.
This is perfect, Agent. These decontamination facilities are going to save lives and stop the spread of disease.
I'm almost ready, bro.
Nice. The armory's up and running now. More weapons and equipment for the good guys. Way to go, Agent.
Yeah. Recalibration is the shit. Low key, I should do that with this holster. Yep. That's exactly what I was explaining to you. No, nope. Not stuff like that. Just only armor. Only armor. So let's just say you happen to get, I don't know, something stupid. Let's just say, okay, yeah, just like how I just now got the backpack and all it had was electronics, but then I went upstairs, I ran it, and I said, okay, stop, let me do this like this, and then instead it then switched it to firearms, or yeah, the firearm. So now my backpack, which was originally made for electronics, is now firearm. But once you roll something, you can never roll it again, and you can only roll the one thing. Yeah, they make sure to be a dick about it. Weapon deals 100% more damage. Got it. And here, I don't have any, so it's okay. And then I said something I wanted to roll. What did I say I wanted to roll? This. Yeah, low-key, I think I'm about to roll this. I'm about to roll these officer, Now, keep in mind, it does cost money. How do you get the what? Wait. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. Well, that's good to know. But if I bought this, then in case I could roll those stats. Health on kill, increased kill XP, pulse duration, one mud slot. Okay, I'm ready. What? Yeah, I got a heal. I got one heal. It'll be fine. But the reason why I was asking you to do that is because I'm about to run a debuff that is going to make us hit 90% harder. Well, if my electronics were up, but they're not. Let me see. How hard then are we actually going to be hitting? Yeah, technically I can't even afford to do that because I need to be running pulse. But I don't have the pulse yet that I need, so okay. We're gonna be hitting. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, this is weak as fuck, god damn. Alright, yeah, look. Alright, so we're only gonna get an 18% damage buff, but it's still a buff. But the damage resistance buff from hiding and cover is 25.6. Yeah, same. Alright, let's go do Elmhurst. Yep.
This is residents at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place. If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your priority. We can't just leave those civilians.
No, we should be fine.
Don't get this virus figured
hopefully
out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
We'll find out who should be, because I'm running something, which means all we need to do now is just do stupid amount of damage. Yeah, that's right, because you beat it, you can fast travel straight to it. Fuck. I'm in some shit. This is a big motherfucker. I could beat him. What the fuck am I talking about? Nah, there's no need. Stay there. Just stay there. I'm on my way. Like I said, I'm a lot stronger now than I was before. I keep forgetting that. It's just, it's a new style of fighting for me because I'm doing all guns. You know, I'm used to, I don't know, I'm used to doing some fun shit. This isn't fun to me. Yeah, dude, that's how to do it. It's that strategic way of playing. Alright, let's go. Oh, it don't matter. Oh, I'm already up high. What are you talking about? I'm in the building. As soon as I'm able to move, in that case, I'll be making it easier for you to take him out. Alright. In there too, though? Nah, he's down there. He's on his way up. Who the fuck is that right behind me? Good looks. Yeah, good looks. That boy got range. Good looks.
Found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked.
Oh, you got the ballistic shield? Alright. Yeah, that trapper is the shit. I can't wait till I can also get the pulse. That's what I'm supposed to be running. I'm supposed to be running pulse and trapper. And then after that, I'm going to be doing insane deeps. Yeah, no, it's right here. Hey. As soon as you come on over here, run past the stairs, and then after that, cut on up. There should be... Oh, wait. Wrong spot. I'm pretty sure this is this place, though. There's a chest somewhere in here. Maybe I'm tripping. I could have sworn it was in here. Yeah, because I remember jumping over... Oh, it's right there. It's right there. Look. Ran right past it. Didn't even see it. Oh, my. I finally got a sniper rifle. Well, I love you, SMG, but... Wait, you might maybe be staying in my life. I'm not altogether sure. Yep, never mind. SMG is staying in my life. That was probably because you already picked it up. Alright, time to get to work. Bitch, I'll go to work. I mean, do I really even want to run that? I don't know. Stop moving. Alright, let's go. Oh, that was the weakest throw of my life. Okay, dude has armor. Now you finally get to see what kind of class it is I'm making. Hold out for a second, because I've still got to wait on these damn cool... Aw, fuck, he's not hiding behind cover no more, bitch. Nothing, I was about to do the trapper thing, but he's not hiding behind cover anymore, so... Oh, yes he is. Alright, now headshot him. Go ahead. See how much damage that did? That's what I do. That's exactly what the point of this class is. Wait, isn't something over here in this corner? Yep. See, I like this one when you're playing with somebody who's smart, but if you're playing with an idiot, oh my god, this shit is just so fucking annoying. Because you see people just dying, bro. You're like, why are you doing that? They're like, oh, damn. Why are you dying? Okay. We won't be so lucky.
We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream.
Alright, you stay here.
Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here.
Yep. You'll see. Or you can go ahead and run up that ladder. Alright, go ahead, do your thing. Oh shit. My bad. I ran through fire.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Yeah. Don't die. I'm about to push. See how it got damaged down? Do your thing. Yeah, bro. I'm fucking them up. Oh, this is so much easier than hard mode. God, I can't wait till you hit 30. So when we finally start grinding shit, you can realize the struggle. Because this shit is easy.
For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Hey, you got me protected, right? Alright, yeah. Alright. Come on, this chopper needs to hurry the fuck up so we can get to work. Yeah, I know. I'm about to extract. Get ready. Fuck, damn, bro. I thought you said you had me. What the fuck? No, bitch, you're supposed to shoot him. Not say behind me. That don't mean shit. Bro, you up, you the eye in the sky for a reason. It's alright, hurry up, finish this shit up. It should be easy. In fact, I'm a spectate. Fuck it. That's a new feature I like, spectating. Anytime you're ready. Bro, you know, it'd be a lot easier if you just went on down there and got face to face with him. Just saying. They idiots. Don't worry about them. No, I really don't. I just want to hurry up and be done with it. But the best way to, in order for you to do that is to be down there. So that then you have more accuracy even when you hip fire. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Double barrel sawed off shotgun, fuck that.
Excellent work, agent.
Hey, watch this. You want to see something funny? I hate shotguns, though. I'm gonna keep it real. Yeah. Oh, that's not even nothing, bro. When you get the challenge in and all the other shit, you're gonna realize, like, yeah, if I use this, like, I better have some health and, health and armor, because other than that, I'm about to get fucked up. You know what's really gonna suck? I gotta use this damn shotgun. Drop that shit. Here, you can have this shit. You can have that shit, cause I don't want that shit. Hey, how close are you to being 15? Yeah, I think like 3 more kills than I am. R2 in order to share, if it can be shared. Well, here goes the blue. I just dropped it on the floor. I don't want this shit. Cause if it doesn't have that marker that you see right there, you see the marker? It's above the thing. If it doesn't have that, it means you can't share it. Alright, come on, let's get the fuck out of here. You can have that shotgun though, cause I don't do shotguns. Pretty insane. 62, 69. So get rid of something, and then after that, grab it. You can have it. I don't want this shit. Yeah. Why does this look like a crack house? I'm seeing. We just defended a crack house? That's how we rolling? Alright, I guess. I mean, shit. That gas station across the street looks like it's fucked up. Anyway. JTF encounter. Let's go. Maybe wind some shit. Nope. That's not how they roll, G. Alright, so right now Trapper is pointless. Oh, wait, this is a bounty. This is a bounty. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Run, 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 run. I just thought of that. Run. Run like hell. Run like hell. Come on. Come on. Run. Bro, you're not going to be able to beat him. It took me a second because I was like, why are these guys just standing here? And I was like, oh, shit, I remember. Last time I was over here, I got my ass whooped. I was level 18, too, and I still got my ass whooped. I know. Just push through these, because these here are easier to push through. I'll take this. Alright. Come on, keep running. They still coming.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Yeah, the scar is the shit. Fuck. Pick me up, please. Right behind you. It's not because I healed you instead of healing myself. I should have just healed myself. It's whatever. Alright, no DPS increase. Into wares. Hey, he's still coming. He's still coming. Move. He's right there. He is right there. Okay, god damn. Just run, bro. Wait, we still got to do this. Ah, shit. Alright, hold on. Just stay hidden real quick. Hopefully he'll run away. I doubt it. But what are you doing? Well, have fun dying. I'm not dealing with that shit. Oh, that's good. That's good. I was hoping he would disappear because that shit... Nah. Ain't nobody got time for that. Not today. Alright. Was he by himself or with his posse? Because people like that always roll with a squad. No, they always roll with a squad. It's like they come out of nowhere. I thought that dog was about to jump that dude, but he didn't. Bro, come on, man. Damn, you just letting him run up. I'm talking about I popped a heal on myself. I popped a what you call it? What's the thing called? A fucking med pack. And you just let this shit happen. I was just like, damn, bro, really? Like, you just ain't gonna help a nigga? That's how we rolling? Started what? Bro, you knew they was about to come. We weren't finished with the shit. Shotgun. Shit, don't kill me again, please. Ah, fuck. Right? You always gotta reload at the wrong fucking time. Alright. Sorry, don't worry about it. Come on. I'm back up now. Oh, shit. You dead. Alright, come to me. Never mind. Don't worry about it. It's just one. Yeah, it's just one. No, what do you mean? What the heck was that? I don't know. Shit. Like, fuck. Run. I did use a skill. I used the one in order for us to do extra damage. I'm about to die. Oh my god, this dude stay coming up from behind. You know, I'm seeing I cannot trust you to watch my flank. I'm seeing this, okay? And oh god is not telling me what the fuck is going on. You're just like, oh god. I'm like, what the hell is that supposed to mean? Ain't nobody got time for this shit. Yeah, we recording. Everybody in the world is gonna know this shit. No, don't. What the fuck's that mean, Max? God damn! Alright, I'm gonna pick up this med kit real quick. Oh, alright, we good. I got one med kit and a skilled heal. Ah, fuck, they rolling deep as shit. Alright, you know what? Grenades are. And he's armored? Are you fucking serious? Oh, fuck. Damn, bro, they are fucking me up. I ain't gonna lie, bro, they are fucking me up. I can't do shit about it. Oh my god, no, leave me alone. Fuck, come on, bro. I know. Look, I was popping all kinds of shit. Come to me real quick. Come to me. Just come hug me real quick. Hurry up. Get out of there. He's flanking me. Alright, kill one. Hey, that level up. Yeah, it's true. After all this shit, we better level up. Oh, now you call out your turret? You wait till we, like, end this shit to finally call out your turret? Matt, you ain't shit. I just want you to know that. You ain't shit. What the fuck you mean you just remembered? Hey, come hug me real quick. Hug me. Hug me, please. Please, hug me. Alright, let's go. Alright, I'm pushing. Ready? Now. Damn, that man could dodge too. That's some bullshit. Yeah, but his buddies didn't. You can. You can. As soon as you start reloading, you press triangle, bam, instant switch, and then after that you can start going. Oh, barrel roll? No, no. Oh, we got a new talent slot, so after all this, equip your new talent. I killed him. That's what the fuck happened. He said, where'd he go? I killed him. Bitch. Oh, shit. Alright, that was kind of stressful. Alright, let me see. What was I doing? Talent. This was before all this, so I'm not going to do that now. Instead, I'm going to do during cover-to-cover, incoming damage is reduced. Bitch, really? Why they always do that? Like, as soon as you're doing some shit, somebody will just walk and just push you out of it. Like, you're sitting there doing some shit, and he's just like, move. You're like, really? Alright, so I'm gonna do that. Using a med kit while low health to increase damage resistance by 40%. That sounds good, actually. That overheal is broken. It's not working. Killing a hostile with any skull deployed does that. I should do that. What shield? What are you talking about when you say shield? Because I haven't seen you use it yet. What, the mobile cover? Nah, dog. Mobile cover is the shit. Once your electronics are up. Yeah, no, 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 no. Yeah, no, no. What you need is the one that extends in order to cover two people. That shit has 1.2 million health. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty fucking awesome. Kill a hostile while moving to reduce damage. Yeah, I'm gonna do that because that's the kind of class I'm running right now. Damn, this shit is so weird. I'm playing entirely different than how I would. We need to unlock this. Come on, let's go unlock it. Oh. You need my help? Take it. Bitch, what fuck kind of shit is this? You give me some garbage ass. Oh, this bitch ain't worth shit. Classic AK-47. That kind of fucks with it. Not really, I hate the recoil on that bitch. I will take this ACOG, though. Okay. Oh shit! The AK-47 starts off at 7,425 DPS. Yes, I will take it over my fucking M4. Even though I love my M4. Hold on, give me a second. Wait. This double barrel can go as my... Oh, never mind. I'm gonna fuck with it. This double barrel sawed off can actually go as my handgun. So I'm about to use it. That's pretty gangster. That's pretty fucking gangster. Alright, let me see. Even more perfect. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm on that cell tip. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, did you equip your second talent? Alright.
Neither of them can believe he's still alive. Every so often, one of us telling his stories, Miko will just reach out and touch him.
Too dead.
Like she wanted to make sure he was really there.
Trendy cardigan.
I wish I could reach out and touch Bill.
Yeah. Hey, what level are we? 15? Damn, did she just... Nah, that's not what I saw the first time. Yeah, I thought so. I was like, this bitch just cleared the counter and it's kind of gangster. Alright. For what? I mean, yeah, you're right. We ain't got no tank. Bro, we're gonna need a tank soon. We really are. I believe it. Yeah. Now it's up to you. What do you want to do? That's right. We're going to the wolf's den. Oh, enemies. Good. I was looking to try out this fucking AK-47. I already grabbed it. I came in there. Remember, she was like, I wish I could hold Bill. I was like, gay. Yeah, I am definitely fragile. Oh, don't run, bitch! Woo! 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 Hey, bro! Hey! Max, I need your help, bro! Hold on. Max, I definitely need your help, bro! Hey, look, I killed one motherfucker. I thought it was just one. Alright, I didn't know there was gonna be a whole street full. What kind of shit? Alright, hold on. Calm down, man. You got this. You got this. I ain't got this. There's too many and they're flanking the fuck out of me right now. Yep, that's all she wrote. Bro, if you don't hurry up, bring your ass over here. Hurry the fuck up. Look at your damn party list. Shit. Like, pay attention to your damn party list. Pay attention to the big ass X that's on the fucking map. That's me. Alright, like, damn, shit. Bro, all I did was kill one motherfucker. And then before I knew it, 20 niggas came out of nowhere. Oh my god, you just gonna let me die? Man, you a bitch. Call out your fucking turret, man. Bitch, I'm dead. I'm dead. Gone. You don't see me face down, ass up in the damn street? Look, my backpack sliding. I don't even know why my backpack sliding. That's kind of fucked up shit. Bro, why is my body moving? You see that shit? Don't do that. That's stupid. I told you don't do it. Well, damn, we got a long way to run, bro. I don't like that shit. Fuck it. Damn. You just fucked that shit all up. You sitting here worrying about a fucking hat. I'm sitting here trying to unlock the last that goddamn safe house. But you sitting over here like on some other shit. I really did not know. Because this don't make no sense. No. Peep this. I saved a civilian so I can get a piece of gear. Right? So I saved that bitch. I had a silencer on my weapon. This dude never fired one shot. Yet all of a sudden, out of nowhere, 20 niggas came around that corner and was like, nah, fuck that. Yeah. I've got to run all the way over to the wolf's den so I can try to unlock this shit. Yeah, well, he was beating the shit out of this other bitch. You know, the bitch was on the ground, so I was just like, alright, man, that's kind of fucked up. So, you know, I popped a few warning shots. Then before I knew it, look, he hops over the girder to his left. So, now we're moving to the left. All of a sudden, I see one bullet come across from the right. I'm like, who the fuck? I look over, it's 20 niggas. 20 niggas. And now that I don't have sticky bomb, shit is so different. It's just like these niggas right here. Look, I can't even go through. Maybe I can run through them. Maybe I can. I'm gonna run. Fuck it. Let me see if I can outrun these niggas. Yeah, but. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, never mind. We're good. Now I'm running, bro. Fuck that. There's too many of them. We don't have a dedicated healer on the squad. And then on top of that... Ah, fuck. Even more of them? What the fuck kind of shit is... Oh, shit. And I get stuck. I don't believe this. All right, let's go. Run! No! You see my health just dropping? Look at this. Oh, my... Oh, that's the same niggas. That's the same niggas. I didn't know. Wait! No! Fuck! Bro, those are the same niggas. I didn't know. Why the hell then would the GPS put me straight down the path with the same niggas? That's some bullshit. It's funny, but fucked up at the same time. Well, back to Autumn's Hope. I told you. Okay, look. Peep this. This is what we're going to do. No, peep this, bro. This is exactly what we're going to do. All right, look. You're going to come back to Autumn's Hope. We're going to walk, and we're gonna just going to clear the street all the way down there. That's how we're going to do this, because there ain't no way. Ain't no way in fuck. All right, let me find some damn. Where's my damn restock box, man? Fuck this shit. These niggas are not playing. All right, like they're getting serious. Where the fuck is the damn restock, bitch? Come on, man. Don't do this. Oh damn, I'm blind. Where you at? Hey, don't go back down the street. Don't go down further. If you keep going down further down the street, you about to run into them niggas again. I'm telling you right now, bro. Hey, look, peep this, right? Yeah, I know. Hey, peep this. No, hear me out, though. Look, the first group wasn't shit. All right, you know, I just ran past them like, whatever. Then I ran into the second group like, wait. And then after that, they rolled in deep like, fuck this dude up. I'm like, oh, shit. So then instantly it became 9 niggas. All right, here I come. Tell me if you see him. Like, bro, look. If you don't believe me, look back at the stream. You will see what the fuck it is I'm talking about. All right. Yeah, no, we gotta beat him. Oh, yeah, we can beat him. His weakness is his backpack. Woo! Gangster. Nah, right now I'm cleaning up these other niggas that's coming around the back so you don't get fucked up and swarm. Okay, here I come. Now I can work on them. Oh shit, he's shooting me! Come on, hurry up. Get your ass over here. You're welcome. Oh, dude, looks like now it's just us. Arm is gone. Now it's going to be a piece of cake. Let's go. What's that, Sticky? You got Sticky? I see you. Fucking around with Sticky, bro. So I see you over there fucking around with the stickies. Yeah, the Sticky is probably the most OP shit in the world. Like, I didn't even know it was that real. Yeah, I am no bullshit a glass cannon. Like, if somebody farts in my general direction, I'm dead. That's kind of fucked up. I don't really like that, but I also kind of like that. Like, it's weird. Even more perfect. Yeah, this is like where I died last time, huh? Classic M4 carbine. What, sniper rifle? No, bro, it's shit. Now how the fuck am I supposed to get in here? If I didn't know any better. There's a what? Oh shit, I'm blind. Cause I was definitely thinking about going underground. Wait, this is that one that's stupid. Oh no, it's not. No, it's not. Alright, we should talk to this bitch because I'm pretty sure we're going to get our fucking reward. Because I know we just not beat the shit out of this boss. This lame ass music. Must be some badass agent all of a sudden. They sitting here talking all this guala guala. Dog, why the fuck are you juking at the damn thing? Shotgun, shotgun, pistol. That pistol seems pretty fucking beast. You said sell some shit? Oh, damn. Yeah, bro, you should have pinned on it. I mean, you only break shit down as soon as you know exactly what it is you need in order to make some shit. But other than that, you just sell the shit. Okay. Well, even though I wanted the sniper rifle, looks like I'm not doing it. Because it's a weaker thing. Everything else I got is strong as fuck. Anyway, anything you make is always gonna be better. Hey, don't forget to talk to this dude too. As long as you touch the board, talk to that dude, now we're ready to go to work. $240, $640, $140. Okay, cool. That means I got enough then in order to get all the shit I need in order to be a true glass cannon / OP motherfucker. With it. Hey, you know you still haven't told me what it is you're trying to do. Gonna be coming from this one. Sniper in the back. shit. That turret saved lives. I just want you to know that. That turret saved my life, boy. Just doubled up in health. It's on. Sniper. Yeah, I just did that. It's gonna increase your damage and lower their defense. Now it won't, because now we're too far away. What? Okay.
Hey, man. Think you could come here real quick? I got shit to do. What do you need? Hey.
Oh, fuck.
So this guy was in my bedroom going through my stuff, right? Hit him in the back of the head. Now I got him tied up in my bathtub. Shit. For real? I don't know what to do, man. He seen my face. He knows where I live.
All right, I'll come over.
That's how I mentioned. Far as fuck away. Let's just go to this one.
In 94,
the fuck you do?
To get some city funding to fix the streets. That money disappeared.
Oh yeah, that'll do it.
The mayor's limo popped its axle in one of our fine potholes.
You didn't have to leave. I was right here.
Some of the fellas from O'Hurley, he sounded. They're just not having a lot
of... I can, yeah. The fuck? I'm about to drop. These bitches just respawn? I damn near killed him. Correction, I have killed him. Damn, I see you took the wrong turn at Albuquerque, though. Wonder what's upstairs. Hey! Survival guide. Now I know I got a black and white pom pom. Yeah, this'll do. Glass cannon. Oh, don't run, bitch! Oh shit, so you got a buddy too? I don't give a fuck! Glass cannon, bitches. Yeah, I'm starting to feel good about myself. I ain't gonna lie. I'm starting to feel real good about myself. Hey, is that a, yeah, is it a submachine gun? Oh. He said 7-9? Hold on. Yeah, I'll take it. Because right now all I got is 7-7. So I'll take 7-9. He said an assault rifle too, right? Yeah. Drop that motherfucker. The hell? You lying sack of shit. It's 7-5-8-1. Yeah. Nah, check it. Look, just raise up and look at it. Like, press up on the D-pad and look at it. 7581 DPS. No. Military P4. What damage? It says... Okay, let me check this shit. She's gonna end up pissing me off. I can see it. Jesus. And that says 961 damage. Yeah, you're right. No. Which is supposed to look at those total DPS, but it makes sense then that you wouldn't see it. Oh, it doesn't matter, because my AK does 1102. That's a shame, too, because I actually like that gun style of it. Pretty sure its stability is decent. Yeah, that's all it is I could use it for. We more than likely have, bro. We've just been running around in a big-ass circle. We're going the wrong way, by the way. Turn around. Alright. Nah.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Yeah. Could use your turret. Just saying. Hey, she ain't stupid.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
You know what I would love? Help. You know what I can't seem to get? Help. Oh, good job. You just killed one out of the six that were here. Two. Oh. No, I killed that other one, dude. The one that was standing there shooting, that was me. Where are we going this way? Right here? No, it's bouncing. Look, pigeon stream map.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Fuck, I don't know if our arm's that strong. It is now. Woo! Nice! Noise. No, no, don't run, bitches! Don't run, bitches! Oh, you lucky I had to reload. You lucky as shit I had to reload. I'm just grabbing this shit real quick, then after that I'll turn around and come. Fuck, I fucked up. Shotguns. I might die. Headshot. body shots.
Well, would you look at that? That's some proper work it is.
Ooh, you see that gun? Bro, the blueprint we just got, bro. Yeah, bro, for the tactical 45 something. It's a submachine gun. That shit? Yes.
You catching this?
Afraid so.
Is this the big one you think?
Might be. Good lord. I'd hoped we'd never see the day.
How are you holding up for supply?
3 months worth. Checked the water filter last week.
Yeah, we should be okay too.
Hmm?
You can never be too careful.
Oh shit, it looks... it's weak. Alright, let's go get our tech wing shit up. I know what I'm doing. I just wanted you to be able to run through it too. No, you just gotta run through it. As long as you run through it before it disappears, you get it. I see. I know. Oh, incident report.
Anton was a good man. I've known him since he joined the team 6 years ago.
Oh, this is JCF. We're good.
He was always a hard worker, a loving husband, and a proud father. His daughters looked up to him and saw what many of us did.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Joke's on you. We gotta go grab shit. Well, good thing my handgun is a shotgun. Yo, know what the fuck I'm saying? Let's go. Yeah. Ah, shit. Here they come. Oh, there's an agent in that garage right to our, right. Oh, that shit sounds so awesome. Woo! Shotty to the face? That shit just sound disrespectful. Yep. Low key, if I could have a shotgun like this every time for my handgun, I would do it. Look at this, man. I look like a badass. Hey, look at this. Look. You know what I'm saying? Let a motherfucker get close, bro. Oh! I just talked shit about let a motherfucker get close. He got close. JTF ain't doing shit. I don't know what the fuck it is they be on. Ah, fuck. They all hugging corner. They all hugging cover for what? I ain't doing shit. I just had to look at somebody dead in the face and pop a shotgun at him. And I look pretty badass doing it, just wanna say. That's a headshot. Oh, he brought friends. I missed. Oh, no, I didn't. That's a headshot. Who else wants some? Yeah, no, I see, but I don't know where. I think it's around this building. Don't walk on that side. Here comes buddies. You caught their attention. You started a fight while I'm sitting over here changing my head? Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Nah, bro, there's a difference. I know how to get out of the menu and fucking help out. Alright, let me see. Oh, shit. We'll go this way. Oh, fuck, I didn't mark it. Hold on. That way.
Agent, we have a supply drop endangered. Sending you the coordinates. Fuck it. How we call the most important things in life. Weapons, food, and medicine. Supplies. So this guy makes it hurt less when we lose it.
It's a lot of motherfuckers over there. Oh, I didn't shoot him.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Fuck. We got work to do. Fuck, I don't think I can make it up there. Alright, if I've ever been a good throw, I fucked that all up. And blinded myself. Jesus, Doug, I gotta trust you to get on up there, because I fucked myself. God damn it. It's dead. It's about to die. We fucked. We lost. We failed. Damn it.
Attention, supplies destroyed.
Oh, that's a sniper. That's why it hurts. No, it's really not.
Oh, man. My lungs are killing me. Are these filters even working?
Just grab what you need and move it. We don't have time for this.
Oh, shit. They really cleaned this place out. There's hardly anything left.
Yeah, I know. It's like we're in a disaster or something.
At least they left some cough drops. Lozenge. What's a lozenge? Do you eat that?
Well, would you just grab whatever so we can get out of here? Oh, and if you see any of those little snack cakes, grab them too.
What? Oh, we failed. For me to change all this shit up. I gotta get in light because they won't show you. And Shining Light, because, you know, Ubisoft thought so well ahead on that one. Got a lot of new shirts, too. Nope. 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 Mm-mm. Right now I'm a running gun and I'm making it happen. Lucky that kinda sorta works, don't it? Yeah, it does. Alright, let's go. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I'm kind of pissed off that we failed that, because now I gotta wait for it to pop back up if it ever will. Two side missions next to each other, next to an encounter. Let's go. Hey, you see all that?
Point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
Hey, Max, man, for real, I might just take this bitch all the way up to 30. Because I'm feeling how she's getting made right now. Nah, I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll be patient. I ain't going to be stupid. But I am feeling how she's being geared. I'm feeling it a lot. He said 3 minutes. Alright, when I get here, hurry up and grab this incident report. I'm right next to it, too.
That a hazardous biological threat has been confirmed in your area. At this time, the threat has been declared a Category A bioweapon.
This is not rocket science.
So close to 16, man.
You don't need a degree from some fancy college to understand exactly what's going on here.
Hey, we got enemies in front.
This virus is going to continue to spread as long as there are infected people walking
around. God damn you.
Now, you can put up all the fences and checkpoints you want, but that's not going to stop a virus. You want to kill it? You have to burn it. Destroy it completely and before it can spread. Now.
Agent, people are being held hostage.
Oh, we're here.
Not my place to say if those hostages are distressed, excited,
God damn it.
We are suggesting you put an end to it for practical reasons.
Because mine doesn't last that long because I'm not that high level yet. Normally it lasts like 5 to 10 seconds. Straight ahead, you see him? There's another one. I've honestly never done this one. I like it. Already, I just love the setup and everything. Where is he? Ah, dumbass. Yeah, I just fucked that up. We had the advantage, and then after that, I fucked up. Yeah, it's your fault on that one. You ran too fast. I was gonna tell you to get out of that. You should be able to do way more damage to him now. That man got an arm. Nice. Wait, you said what button in order to slide it down? Oh, so you just click the L stick? Yeah, I think I did that once. Oh, shit. Enemy. Oh, big dude. This is gonna hurt. Gotta go. You good. I know. Boy, that feels like a setup, yeah. That's what I was saying, yeah, but then at the same time, like, the thing was leading me that way. Sup, bitches? Now, there should be... Yep. Operative word. And both those gloves were shit.
Nonetheless, I'm sure they're grateful. Grateful being a relative term, of course.
One of the shits I got was tech, but, eh. Yeah, bingo, alright. Now, where the fuck your friends at? Because, you know, I just not lit you up. You know, every time, where there's smoke, there's fire. Sad part is, you know, we still never made it to the side mission that we had selected. Yep. This definitely looks like the damn dark zone. Martial law is in effect. For your own... Hey, what's up, old bitch? Yes. And, of course, another fucking scarf. Hey, hope you got your sticky ready. There's more. This way. This echo don't have shit to do with it. Yeah, it does. Up. This it? That's not it. I hear it. Hear it, but I don't see it. There it is. I can't hit it from here. Like, I can't look that straight up. Can I go this way? Yes. Got it. Oh, that was kind of quick. Gloves blueprint. Alright, back to home base because we're going to call it. That sounds like a submachine gun. I hate LMGs. Used to love them, but you know. Yeah, I'm in broadcast now.